everyone. Welcome to Nostalgia Street.
Wow, thanks, Joe. We're taking a look at another Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles toy today, the double-barreled plunger gun Twin Plungers of Pounding Force. We're going to take a closer look at the features, the gadgets,
the gizmos.
The gizmos, and double-barrel plunge people.
Nostalgia Street.
All right, so the double barrel plunger gun. This is another one from our TMNT toy collection. If you haven't yet, check out our tour video of all of our TMNT toys. I'll leave it up in the corner somewhere up here.
Meow.
And like and subscribe because we're gonna have more TMNT toys coming at you. I think we've done so many. I think we have some left at this point. I don't know. Stay tuned and find
definitely
out.
Definitely got a big figure. Big figure one coming up.
Absolutely. So the double-barreled plunger gun is another really cool toy. 1989 Playmates, Twin Plungers of Pounding Force. We don't have the box, this is another Lucy one, but we do have the blueprints,
the schematics,
he says. This is TMNT, bro. These are blueprints, not schematics.
Not instructions, not schematics.
So pretty cool, shows you how to pop everything in place here. There's not much to this one. Connect the guns up top, you know, make sure the plungers are in place. You got a little leg units right there, some tire assembly, and then you have the launching strings to pull and actually fire the double barrel plunger gun.
Now, me personally, I like this.
This is really cool. This is an underrated TMNT toy, in my opinion.
Gun where you have to like load up water and stuff. You already have this right here with these little pull action strings.
Yep.
Let me see if I can do it with the frame, Mr. Michael.
Turn it around, face it this way.
And
there
you just
go.
Simply pull it.
Ooh, and it plunges.
It plunges.
Plunges your mutants.
You can do both. You know,
yes, both at the same time.
Boom, boom, boom.
They don't fire or disconnect or anything. They stay inside the gun.
Yep.
But
so you can't fire this at any animals or people.
Yes, unless it's very, very close range.
I mean,
so
at that point, Darwism.
So we have some cool decals. Sewer gas. What else do we have here? Plunger power. Sick. On the other side, yeah, some cool, like, oh, a lot of force. This is metal. That's pretty much
yet again what I'm going to say about this. So, like, what I love about so far, because we've done a few of these Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles stuff so far.
Yep.
The decals on this stuff.
The decals are always
just a
awesome.
Little stuff. It's just, like,
that's what makes
quintessential
TMNT,
90s,
dude.
80s. Like, oh, my Lord.
It's awesome. I love it. So, let's go through some of the features. So, again, the plungers do not detach. Do not launch plungers at people or animals unless you're just not a good person. They're spring loaded. Yeah, they're spring loaded, so they independently are operated. So you pull one string, it does one. You pull the other string, it does the other. You have some explosive sewer gas launching system. That's pretty much what this is right here. Rusty trusty water heater tripod. That's what keeps her nice and balanced. I'm going right
name,
off.
I love the name. Like simple.
I know.
That's
dude, that's
thing.
What makes it so creative.
That's another thing.
Rusty, trusty water heater tripod.
Yeah, there's a shield. No, it's the turtle bipod tri-shield.
Actually, these are just turtle twin turtle shields. That's actually one of the simpler
ones. God damn it,
probably
be something cool.
You have a turtle safety belt.
Ooh.
To keep you safely in place of the comfortable toilet ring seat.
Of course, toilets.
And then you have the flush launcher strings and the Sure Grip surplus radial tires. So that's everything.
Are they Firestone?
Yeah, Firestone. Great warranties, so
ooh,
check those out.
Back
and of course, you can't forget the Foot Finder telescope with crosshairs, dude.
There's
look,
everything to
that's
find
a nice
feet,
scope.
The turtles have feet fetish.
Yes, exactly. So that's pretty much all there is to the plunger gun. If you have this toy, you're looking to see if it's complete. It's pretty cool. I really like the functionality of this one. It's different from a lot of the other toys. Again,
and
you can just pull one string.
Like I said, I like about how you can just do that. No, you can't. It's really hard to lose pieces for this.
Yes.
So if you're a kid, this is something that you can keep around. Because, like, you know, most times these guys will launch out. You're going to launch them across the freaking room. Guess what? You ain't going to find them behind the couch.
You might. You never know.
Yeah, when you move in 20 years and you'll be like, wow, I remember I hit a
plunger. When I move in 20 years. We're gonna put Donatello in here, and this bad boy, it doesn't really, you know, the seatbelt, he doesn't need it. He's safe. But hey, if someone's coming in, you know, Mondo Gecko is like, man, I'm here, and General Trey comes in, he's like, hey, I'm here too.
I have a
gun. But now you can be like, hey, General Trey, I don't think so, sir, because I'm gonna pull.
I'm curious how you're gonna pull this off.
Two for one special. Hey, we won't do the two for. We'll give Mondo Gecko his due diligence here. So, all right, we're getting back set. Why don't we fire the other one? Because you got to hold it down to really get the power. Yeah, you gotta get them. You gotta, spring load it. Oh, man. No, Mondo Gecko and General Trig are totally toasted.
But what's this? Just the normal guy.
The normal guy, he says.
The Foot Clan.
The Foot Clan.
Number two.
To the normal guy, but the Super Plunger, I mean, it's pretty cool. I mean, you can still have fun with it, right? And, get your Mondo Gecko, get your General Trey, plunge them. No, I like if you call them the, it's a foot soldier, by the way. It's not a normal guy or whatever you're talking
about. Yeah, look at that freaking skull.
Foot soldier.
Is not a normal guy.
Dude, I mean,
that's an alien.
He's just working for Shredder and trying to make some turtle soup, bro. So, that is the sewer, double-barreled sewer plunger gun. Another simple, more of the simple toys from the TMNT line, but like pretty sweet.
Like we said with the Salser, like we said with the foot.
Cheapskate?
The Cheapskate. These are great pieces to put on, and if you have loose figures that are still in good condition, you still want to display.
Right.
It's great to put them on there and kind of be like, oh yeah, look at this. He's firing off into the plungers.
Dude, it's badass. I mean, if you line a bunch of these up and you just have a whole collection, it's awesome. I mean,
and
I love the sewer plunger.
Yes, I'm gonna say I have a soft spot for this one. Like I said, because everything kind of is just—it's very easily to maintain it.
Yep.
Very easy in one thing. It gets the action.
I can see these strings maybe breaking.
Yeah.
These ones are in good shape, but
like, if you know what you're doing, if you
don't pull too hard on the sewer plunger,
or a smart child.
Yeah, not everyone is, but that's okay too. We don't judge. But the double-barreled sewer plunger gun, man, it's a cool one.
Are you implying I'm not smart?
No, I'm just saying.
Are you implying, sir, that I am what
if you ask me one more time, yes, that is exactly what I'm implying. So are you going to ask me again?
Why don't you continue?
Okay, perfect. So, yeah.
Am I dumb?
Yes. Okay, then, yeah, man, it's a cool one. Again, there's not much to it. Again, it's really easy to put together. So let's take off Donatello here. I mean,
off the toilet.
The tires just snap right on. The tripod snaps right on. Your shields snap right on each side there, and that's really it. The toilet seat snaps right on. The gun sticks right in the holes. Hey, right there. So yeah, simple assembly, simple fun for TMNT. Okay. This is a fun one. Let us know if you had the double barrel plunger gun, want it, need it. Never heard of it before. Could care less if it exists. Let's talk some TMNT toys, man. So that's all we have for this one. Stay tuned for more TMNT videos. We'll see you for the next one.
Bye.